Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Da, 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 da. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of a chop. Baby, so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada.
Hi, I'm William.
And I'm Mason. And here are your announcements for January 15th, 2020.
Tryouts for the talent show are tomorrow after school in the MP room. Ask Ms. Smith or a student government representative if you have any questions.
The LGBTQ club will be meeting tomorrow during first lunch in the library. Be there.
The winter dance is Friday. It is a formal dance and you are encouraged to dress up. Also, you will have an option to buy a mask for the masquerade team. Buy your tickets at lunch for just $5. The cost goes up to $7 at the door.
Remember, Monday is a holiday for Martin Luther King Jr. You have a 3-day weekend.
Now to Brennan with today's birthday.
Happy birthday today to Carmen Linsoth and Brian Pastor. Happy birthday tomorrow to Ashley Gatlin, Abdelkirim Gurdov, Kira Jones, Gerardo Lemus, and Trip Shoemaker. Thanks, best year, and remember your past! Yeah!
Good morning, Pasture Tigers. This is Principal Dolan here. Hey, today in your advisory class, you should be getting a parent-teacher-student survey. This is a parent form that you'll be taking home and having your parents fill out. You'll bring this back either on Friday or sometime next week, and the teacher will collect it from you and highlight your name. We're going to have every kid who brings this back filled out by their parent earning a free dress day. And the first homeroom to get all theirs turned in will have a hot chocolate donut party after the surveys are completed and turned in. The last day to turn these in will be January 21st, so please make sure you pick them up from your advisory teacher today and make sure you get them home and have your parents fill them out and bring them back ASAP. Have a great day and remember your pause.